Muslims around the world are to celebrate Eid al-Adha tomorrow, which is a feast of sacrifice. Usually, days to Eid al-Adha are busy for the business community, mostly the butchers and the abattoirs. But this is different as business came to a standstill due to the riots in the city. The
economy has affected us in one way or the other. The first thing is the fuel prices are high because these animals are transported from the villages, the market villages, to here. Secondly, the mobile money rates. Because gone are the days when we used to buy animals and we send the money through mobile money means. But currently, mobile money charges are very high and the government taxes.
A kilogram of meat has seen the price increase from 10,000 shillings to 13. The prices of animals such as goats and sheep have also gone up. In Chisenyi, a Kampala suburb, the price of a goat has increased from 180,000 shillings to 200,000, depending on the size. Meanwhile, Uganda Breweries Limited has rewarded a youth employment and support organization with 10 million shillings. This was the outcome of a competition that attracted 50 companies that participated in the campaign aimed at empowering the youth to be job creators. Report by Gillette Namoya for Urban TV.